So we're able to really get down in the terrain and feel the speed as we're screaming by.
And with that, we can stay close to a steep mountainside and sort of swoop the terrain as much as we can all the way down. For the past few days, we've been touring the Austrian Alps on a speed flying mission. We're foot launching 7.7 square meter wings on this trip.
It's very technical and very precise. It's also the part that makes it the most dangerous.
You have to find the balance between being close and being safe.